expected, Buckeye linebacker Ryan Shazier will take his talents to the NFL, fulfilling a lifetime dream. Shazier and his father, Vernon, did their research. The junior was told by the NFL that he would be a late first-round or early second-round pick. Shazier has led the Bucks in tackles the last two seasons. He had 8 sacks this year. His 143 tackles in 2013 were the most by a Buckeye since Chris Spielman in 1987. Shazier wore number 2 in 2013 in honor of Christian Bryant, who missed most of the year with a broken ankle. The rest of the Bucks still looking forward to 14.
I wouldn't change a thing. Awesome people, love my team, and just get better next year.
You know, it was a good experience, especially for the younger guys too. So, you know, we kind of got this under our belt, and you know, hopefully we have this, we're in this situation next year somewhere, and you know, we can use this experience to, take it over to that. So
I think it's going to be motivation for us, you know, going into next season, you know, to, you know, keep pushing and keep getting better, and you know, hopefully repeating another undefeated season.